This will be recorded. If you want to go back through here looking at stuff, you'll be able to do that, and it'll be in its own video, clickable and all. So sometimes it might get hard to remember everything you've seen, and those videos make it really nice for you sometimes, I can imagine. So we are recording this one. So we're just going through looking in for some of our big hits that come out here in Heritage. Degeneration X. That's right. Oh, there's a Rock. Very nice. Alan Ginter, Ric Flair classic. That's great. Oh, that is a nice Ric Flair card. And there's Natalya. Oh, Charlotte Flair. Nice. Got a Macho Man. Naomi. Everybody loves Charlotte Flair. Alexa Bliss. What else is popping in Heritage? What else is coming out of here? Good luck. Oh my. Rey Mysterio. Here's an autograph. Nice. And that's number 299. Very, very nice. Auto. That's cool looking. He's got a neat autograph. Maybe this box will have multiples. Nice Edge. Ruthless Aggression. Damian Priest, okay, got a nice foil. Thanks, Alexa Bliss. Alexa Bliss is going to go into a toppler. Her stuff seems to fetch good values. There is a Sasha Banks. Foil. Seth Rollins. Got a red border. I've never seen a red border. Mysterio. Oh, here's the AJ Styles auto. Nice. All right. Number to 99. Ho. Good luck, Chris M, in these final packs of Heritage. See if we can pull a couple more bigger hits out of here. Nice foil. There's Alexa Bliss. And the final pack in this thing. So we've got more packs of this becoming available. That was WWE 643 box. $6.43. Okay, so WWE is coming back available. So more WWE is out here to get into. Good luck. Anything you decide you want to rip, I'll certainly be happy to rip anything open for you. So if you saw some of that wrestling and you wanted to do some of that, I want to make sure it's easy to find that rip. You can see we have the prism in a pack break format. All kinds of stuff around here to get into. Congratulations in WWE, Chris M pulling some really great stuff out of there. Heritage Wrestling. We had two autographs in that box. Well, it's been a great time around here, man. It's been a lot of fun hanging out with you all tonight. And I want to thank everybody who's been with us, hanging out today. And thank you for being with us and enjoying things together here at Friendly Collectibles. We'll be ripping some more great things here tomorrow, like the instant pack rips of Mosaic Baseball. Should be a fresh box of Mosaic pack ripping. Let me see. Yeah, we got Mosaic right there. All right, so yeah, just more great stuff in the instant pack rips to choose from around here. And just all kinds of things to get into. You know, I'll give everybody a last minute or two for these instant rips or something. It's the last minute or two to see if anybody wants to get in and rip anything else before we are done.